say that you want it all, but if you leave, you can take it all. Stay when you leave, our life will fall into boxes. Only wish I had time left to stop this. If you're changing up and you feel like giving up, cause you think I had enough, girl, I need to know. Put your stuff down, we can roll out, no wasting time now. Let's go.
It should be a tremendous game, and here we go.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Cristiano Ronaldo plays with Jadon Shaqiri in the wide positions.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Jackson
attacking now. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
That's a serious situation, and on he goes.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Out on the wing, so just nip in and spot the pass or attempted pass and win it back with that interception.
There's no doubt Cristiano Ronaldo has really looked after himself in terms of fitness, and it's not too late as he sets out a new step, a first step on a new adventure.
Well, maybe he needed a new challenge, Martin, something to give him a boost at this stage of his career.
Ronaldo.
Well, he's had a go. He's missed the target.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
a good challenge by the defender.
There goes the cross. Bruno.
It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Well, they're in a good position here.
The shot's on!
Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Jackson. How? Good passing here.
He's got his shot off now.
A goal! So the first goal, it's 1-0. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Norris. Bruno. Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. Got it back again. Here's Wright. Oh, in goes the cross. Goal kick now. Pablo Zabaleta. Jerdan Shaqiri. Bruno. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
It could be a chance!
What a good way to score!
He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad, and didn't he take it well? The goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and the way he's hit this one, it flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
So, away we go at 1-1. Be a free kick. Fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. For Wright. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. So now a goal kick to come. It's Jackson. It's a foul by Ronaldo. Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
It's Jackson.
Here's a chance to attack. Franco Di Santo.
So here we are at half-time.
Start of the second half for you. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Trying to try it.
Wonderful goal. He's got another goal. Two on his debut, Alan Smith.
Well, if he carries on like this, Martin, he's going to be the absolute hero at his new football club. A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And there was a gap to the keeper's left. He found that with real power.
Off we go again, 2-1. Blows for the free kick. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Donnelly. Now he's looking for support. Cristiano Ronaldo. The break is definitely on, and he's put it away beautifully. Just look at this. No wonder they're jumping all over him. He scored three goals for his new teammates.
Incredible. I mean, quite often you see strikers score on their debuts. To get three, though, wonderful.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
The 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.